Finally got that Himiway Zebra Fat Tire ready to go out of the box. We're going to take it to the beach for a test ride. Jeremy sure does look good while he's riding on this Zebra. He said that it's one of the most comfortable e-bikes that he's been on, even if it's a fat tire. It was exciting to wait in traffic on such a powerful e-bike as we waited for the drawbridge at the Causeway. We ended up having to wait in traffic for a minute, which didn't suit us very well, and then we realized we had e-bikes. So Jeremy jumped off on the side road and rode down by the jet skiers and the barbecuers. The view was amazing, and we kept up our ride on the side road until we got to the next bridge. The area is unbelievable. I love taking the ride, and the Zebra did not disappoint on the ride out there. Distance, comfort, everything. The bike was on point. Beating the line of cars out to Honeymoon Island on an e-bike is definitely one layer of excitement that you want to get when you're heading out to Honeymoon Island to enjoy the beach. Once you get out here, you won't regret it. And the bike paths and everything make it an incredible day.